Welcome back to day two of our $100 travel challenge here in the vibrant and bustling city of Istanbul. Yesterday was full of surprises, cultural experiences, and most importantly, we managed to survive on just $52.50. But now we've got another full day ahead of us, and the big question is, can we make it through the day with the remaining $47.50? Let's find out. If you're new here, welcome to the channel. We're taking on the ultimate budget travel challenge, spending 48 hours in Istanbul with just $100. Before we dive in, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our future travel challenges. To start the day right, we're having a traditional Turkish breakfast with a view. This cafe offers a full breakfast for just 35 Turkish lira, which is about $1.25. It's incredible how affordable food can be here, and the view, priceless. If you ever visit Istanbul, make sure to try a breakfast like this. And hey, what's your go-to breakfast when you travel? Drop a comment below and let me know. Our first stop today is the iconic Blue Mosque, one of the most famous and beautiful landmarks in Istanbul. And the best part, it's completely free to visit. This place is breathtaking. The architecture, the history, everything about it is awe-inspiring. And for budget travelers like us, it's great to find such amazing experiences that don't cost a dime. Have any of you visited the Blue Mosque before? If so, what was your experience like? Let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear your stories. Next up, we're going to grab a quick snack. You can't come to Istanbul without trying Turkish delight, right? I found this vendor selling small portions for just 10 Turkish lira, which is about 35 cents. Let's give it a try. This is so sweet and chewy. If you've ever tried Turkish delight, what was your favorite flavor? Let me know in the comments below. Where should we go next for our $100 travel challenge? Should we take this challenge to Tokyo? Maybe somewhere in South America? I'll be putting up a poll after this video, so make sure to vote and let us know which city you want to see us explore next on a budget. It's lunchtime, and you know what that means. Time for some delicious doner kebab. You can get a filling kebab wrap here for just 25 Turkish lira, or about 90 cents. Let's dig in. This is so good. Juicy, flavorful, and incredibly filling. What's your favorite street food when you travel? Let me know in the comments below. I'm always on the lookout for new food recommendations. Next, we're heading to the Spice Bazaar. A sensory overload of colors and smells. Even if you're not buying anything, just walking through here is an experience in itself. This place is so full of life, and the vendors are always happy to share their knowledge about the spices and herbs they sell. Have any of you been to a market like this? What was the most interesting thing you found? Share your stories in the comments. I'd love to hear about your adventures. To wrap up our afternoon, we're taking a boat ride on the Bosphorus. This is one of the best ways to see Istanbul, and it's only 15 Turkish lira, which is about 50 cents. Look at that view. There's something so peaceful about being on the water. If you're ever in Istanbul, I highly recommend taking one of these ferries. It's a great way to see the city on a budget. It's dinner time, and tonight we're having Turkish pide, also known as Turkish pizza. You get a huge portion for just 40 Turkish lira, or about $1.35. Crispy, cheesy, and filling. If you've never had pide before, you're missing out. What's your favorite kind of pizza or flatbread? Let me know in the comments below. We're wrapping up our day in Istanbul with a relaxing cup of Turkish tea. This tea house is a local favorite, and for just 5 Turkish lira, around 20 cents, it's the perfect way to end the day. One of the best things about travel is connecting with locals. Have you ever had a memorable conversation with someone during your travels? Share your stories in the comments. And that's a wrap on day two of our $100 travel challenge in Istanbul. We started the day with $47.50, and after an incredible day of food, sightseeing, and cultural experiences, we've still got $42.95 left. Not bad for a full day of adventure, right? If you've enjoyed this challenge, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more budget travel adventures. And as always, I want to hear from you. Where should we go next for our $100 travel challenge? Drop your suggestions in the comments and I'll see you in the next video.